Welcome to the Academic Success Center. The Academic Success Center, or ASC, is the hub of six academic centers and PG411 Help Student Success Connection. The six academic centers include the Business Center, Learning for Success, Math Center, Science Center, Technology Center, and Writing Center. The mission of each center and the ASC as a whole is to encourage and equip students for learning success. Did you know that you can access the Academic Success Center from Brightspace? To access the ASC from Brightspace, first select the Help drop-down. The menu appears, and then click Academic Success Center. The ASC Study Studio is the hub for all of the center's resources. Here you'll find web tutorials, printable downloads, videos with closed captioning, podcasts with transcripts, you'll find archived webinars, study skill tutorials, learning tools, and APA citation guides for academic writing and research. These resources are available in all centers. You can also access tutors for live tutoring or scheduled tutoring. To connect with a tutor for live tutoring, first click Ask a Tutor. Then you'll be able to access the Ask a Tutor homepage. The Ask a Tutor homepage displays all content areas where ASC tutors can help support students. Students may connect with a tutor in business, learning for success, math, science, technology, and writing. To the right are the center's hours of availability. Click a content area to go to the next step for a live meeting with a tutor. Each available tutor will have a green light and a knock on door button. Once you find an available tutor, click the knock on door button. When a student knocks on a tutor's door, the tutor will initiate a chat or the student will go into a waiting area where they can chat with any available tutor. Tutoring sessions are recorded and last approximately 20 minutes. The ASC also offers scheduled live meetings with tutors by appointment on the Tutors Cafe card. Click Schedule Meeting. After you click Schedule Meeting, an intake form will appear. You can complete the form by selecting the date, moderator, and reason for meeting. Webinars are another way students can receive live support from an expert tutor or faculty member. Students can click Join a Webinar at the ASC or PG411 homepage by clicking the Join a Webinar button seen here. A link to an active webinar calendar and archived webinars is also available at both homepages. Did you know that Purdue Global now offers all students a free ungraded course titled PG411 Help Student Success Connection? The PG411 course is open for all students to enroll. Once enrolled, students can immediately begin using the services located in PG411. Students may meet with tutors, ask questions, explore answers to questions and academic resources, attend webinars, submit paper and projects for review, and much more.
Although you can access PG411 in Brightspace, to enroll in PG411, follow these PG411 self-registration instructions. First, go to PG Campus. Navigate to your degree plan. Access your degree plan in PG Campus. Scroll down to the Student Enrichment section. Locate PG411 Help Student Success Connection. Click Register. Confirm registration by clicking Yes, Register. You will then see a registration confirmation. Click or select OK.
As mentioned, students can use PG411 to connect with a tutor. To drop in or schedule a tutoring session, first click Connect with a Tutor. After you click the Connect with a Tutor button, a new screen appears that shows each content area's hours of availability. After you have chosen a content area, simply click either drop in for a live tutoring session or schedule a tutoring session. PG411 also provides students a paper or project assignment review in math, writing, or science. After you click on the appropriate content area, science, math, or writing, students are directed to an assignment submission prompt. Here you can upload your project or paper. We're here to help and look forward to seeing you soon at the Academic Success Center. Have a great day.